No doubt, then presidential wannabe Rodrigo Duterte remains a crowd favorite even if he is now addressed as President Rodrigo Duterte. That's why the 83% performance rating and another 83% trust rating that he bagged in the December 2016 Pulse Asia survey result no longer came as a surprise. The same numbers were also bagged by former President Noynoy Aquino when he was just starting his presidency. Last March 15 to 20, Pulse Asia again checked on how the public sees the president's performance and if they still trust him. The survey has 1,200 respondents, with plus and minus 3% as margin of error. The result, the 8 in every 10 people trusting Duterte is now down to 7 in every 10, or 76% from December 2016's 83%. Duterte's 83% performance rating last December was down to 78% in March, a reduction by 5 percentage points.
Yung pagbaba ng 7 puntos, sigurado kami na may lumipat na nga, may nag-iba ang tiwala. Hindi naman sila lumipat sa maliit o walang tiwala. Nag-indecision sila.
Tabunda says the active social media supporters of Duterte have somehow helped him maintain high grades in the survey. Meanwhile, also noteworthy in the Pulse Asia survey result was the 10 percentage point reduction of the president's trust rating in Balanse Luzon, or areas outside the national capital region, and the reduction by 7 percentage points on the president's performance rating in Balanse Luzon. There is an increase in the number of people from Class A, B, and C supporting the president, while those from Class D shifted to the undecided group, Tabunda says. Mindanaoan's consistent high grades for Duterte pulled up his ratings. Dr. Milwida Guevara of the Sinergia Foundation says the dip on Duterte's ratings can be blamed on his war against drugs, mainly affecting the poor, the rising cost of basic commodities, and unfulfilled promises. These grades, she adds, must now also remind Duterte that he should be a unifying president.
Lagay ko dapat mag-retreat siya eh. Oo, sa mahal na araw. Tapos isipin niya, ano ba yung ipinangako ko sa mga tao? Healing president siya, put together na talaga yung bansa. Kasi 6 na taon to eh, di ba? Awa naman.
Duterte's critic, Senator Antonio Trillanes IV, says he was encouraged by the president's declining rating, which he says is an indication that many Filipinos are now getting enlightened by what's happening in the country. The senator is anticipating an even lower rating for Duterte come May. For Senate President Coco Pimentel, the honeymoon period is over for Duterte. Political analysts we've interviewed meantime say a decline in the rating for a sitting president is just a natural phenomenon. Sherian Torres, ABS-CBN News.